Screen recording. Screen recording. Screen recording Thursday. Thursday, July 12th, 2019. I'm gonna get started with the polymer project. We have to go to the polymer PWA starter kit. Relatively new from Google. This is the setup page. I'm going to bookmark it. Setup PWA cartridge kit. That sounds good. That's a good way to start an app. PWA starters, PWA starter kit, and the polymer project. These are what we're working on right now. And let's just get right into it. Creating a new app. To create a new app. Creating a new app. You first have to make sure you have Node.js installed and NPM. These all are the prerequisites. Very, very important. You won't get anywhere without that. And then to create a new app that uses PWA Starter Kit. Says do 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 install npm npm start npm host npm start npm run browser support and next steps. So the setup, which is where we are, PWA starter kit. So I think we're gonna have to go to our terminal first. We have everything installed. We've got the node dash dash version. Yeah, so we're version 8.11.2. Looking fine, that's a directory. It's fine, web design, looking fine, .ca. App, looking fine, 1999. And I'm Glenn Smith, so we have to CD to our desktop. Boom. Now you're on the desktop. Jack, if we can just slide this over here, grab this, okay. We're gonna make a directory. MKDIR. I'm gonna call that Rock App. We're doing this Rock from Canada. And we're gonna see how it turns out. So we're gonna call it the make a directory called Rock App. Boom, by the magic of the terminal, Rock App now appears on our desktop because we CD'd. We changed directories to our desktop. So now we're in Rock App, and if you go in it, there's not in there. So I think we're hopefully still recording. Sounds good. So we're in this directory now. Very first thing, we're going to let them know we're in here. So we'll go CD, change directory. Click there, I guess. Click. So we're going to change directory to the Rock App, ro-app. And yeah, like now we're in it. So what do we want to do? I'm going to say creating new app with PW State Carter Kit. We're going to copy all this. Ba-boom. Right click. Copy. And paste. Oh, and no, by the magic of the terminal, it's unpacking objects. It's done. And go to my app, I guess. So we made the directory, we CD'd to the path, and then cloning into my app. What would it put in there? Well, it put my app in there. And my app has a whole lot of files. There you go. And we could compare these files, actually. Let's do that. It says it created all these files. And it looks like it kind of did. Don't need that at the moment. open this up like that. There you go. We have an images and images. Images, images, server, source, 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 task. These are the bigger server images. Oh, in images, it's a file. And then you've got, so we got a server there, we got source. Tests, has a README. Yes, yeah, looking pretty much the same. All the Polymer. We've got our images, our server, our test, our source, our package.json. Looks pretty much what they're saying we've got. You could drag this out. I don't know what editor you guys, a lot of people use Visual Studio Code. I kind of like brackets a little bit better myself, but this is what you want. Let's just drag this rock app right into brackets. See what's going on in there. Make this a little bit bigger here. There we go. So we're just getting started here. This would probably be, that'd be a good place. You know, here we go. That's cool. Got all the files in here. We're images, source. Source actions, the components. Okay. These are the three views that we're gonna catch. New screen recording is going. We're still in the PWA starter kit, part two, because we didn't even serve up the app yet. Because we got to this point right here, where the structure of my app, which is inside the folder we created called Rock App, it's there. So we have to install the dependencies back to our terminal. Make mine orange and red. I don't know, I can see it. Make it colors, you kind of don't kill you. There you go. So yeah, npm install. And that's like, oh yeah, that wants to do a lot. That's npm installing. I'm gonna let that do that up there. Hopefully my audio is better now. I got it at 85. See if we like that better. Can make my pages bigger or smaller, but we're just installing right now. Go through the whole process. See if we can all get this PWA starter kit up and running together, because it's the first time kind of I'm doing it too. Been doing a lot of web design material, CSS and Bootstrap and WordPress. And I don't know if it's going more towards apps, I think. .app is a good extension to get for your domain, because it has all the .app, the certificates and all that are part of it, baked right into the .app domain. So we're serving up apps now, looking fine. Web design to get your apps. Get them while they're red hot as we finalize this final stage in our terminal program. Our shell. Bash, these are other words you probably hear, terminal. So it's actually running pretty good, I think. I don't know. So we've got to run the npm install, do the npm start, and it will open on the local host, because this is what we're trying to achieve right now. We want to be able to work on this app on our computer, and this is just like the first step. We're taking it to, the Chromium. Okay, the Chromium has to be installed. And moving to Ambient Cert. So we're in part, all this is kind of nicely documented in the PWA starter kit. I guess we'll find out how well we make out. Browser support. And we'll probably have to cut a lot of this out. I'm just downloading right now. Let's watch, make it big. Read what's going on in our Rock app. It's this guy over here on our desktop. And in my app, look at all those fun folders. This is JavaScript file. Another JavaScript, all JavaScript. index images. You can put all your images in here. They've only got their little logo. That's the Polymer logo right there. There we go. Cool. Still downloading Chromium. I have to look into Chromium. Puppeteer is Puppeteer and Purple. The things you're gonna hear about. Probably not for me. These are very beginner web development tutorials, and apps are kind of like the new thing. So we're kind of with you here on the new apps. Yeah, we're looking like we can probably. NPM start. Oh, yeah. This will start your local server. Okay, we're still going there. Well, there we go. It's telling us this application is currently running on this port. Let's copy it. And we can see that if we do that. This is indeed true. This is indeed true as it disappears. Here you go. Your app is now running. And this is up and running with PWA Starter Kit. I haven't done anything yet, but it's kind of cool. It's given us three views. One view, two view, three view. It's named it. And you can see the JavaScript. In it. The page doesn't reload, it's just there, right? Kind of cool, a lot faster, even for a simple website, you know, a little bit about. You can have any JavaScript, HTML, CSS. Made with love by the Polymer team.